Push to solve a cold case murder. Mitrice Richardson vanished in 2009 after she was released from the Sheriff's Malibu Lost Hill Station in the middle of the night. Almost a year later, Mitrice's remains were found at an abandoned pot farm. This morning, the LA County Board of Supervisors will meet to discuss approving a bigger reward to find her killer.